Hello there. This is Ed Newman. It's Friday, November 1st, 2024, and I wanted to go over the results that I've had using this new system. Let me bring up my slides. Go back to the beginning. Okay, this is based on sports betting. However, there's no risk in it. The only way to lose is to make mistakes, which I did do. I typed in the wrong numbers, had some typos, so I've learned you got to really be careful about what you're doing. Okay, so let's go take a look at my results. So here's my results in September when I started. I started, I believe it was this Friday right here. So I went through the training. There's probably 50 hours of training or more. He does a lot of over-the-shoulder stuff where he shows you exactly how to do stuff. So it's very valuable. Anyway, I joined on a Friday and I went through a bunch of the training. I didn't go through all the training, but then I started here. And then here's what I did in September. In basically a week and a couple of days, I made $2,732. Now, as you'll see next month, there's different types of betting. Let me go into that. Actually, I'm not really even following my own slideshow here, am I? All right, so let's not go into that yet. So here's what I did in September. Then let's go to October. So 2,732 and up in September. And then 3,025 in October. And this would have actually been a $4,200 month, but I made a couple of mistakes, mainly this one here. I was supposed to bet 2,285 in one book and 2,000 in another book. And instead, I bet 2,000 in the first book and 2285 in a second, and that resulted in a $750 loss because of my stupidity. Of course, it could have gone the other way, and it could have come out $750 ahead, but the luck wasn't running with me that day. And the same thing, one of these 2 days here, I did a $500 free bet. So the worst case is I wouldn't have done anything, but I mistakenly forgot to click the free bet button and end up losing $500. Well, not losing $500. Well, yeah, no, I lost $500, right? But some other stuff that was going on covered up the whole loss, and it only came up to 26. But no, I'm sorry. I should have won $500 here, but I didn't because I didn't click that button. I didn't actually lose. I mean, I lost money because I should have won $500, but I didn't actually take a $500 loss. Anyway, okay, so back to the slideshow. Like I said, the only way to lose is to make mistakes, which I did. $1,200 worth in October. Let's go see some results of others in the group. One guy just posted a thing that he did like $10,000 in October. Let's go to the Facebook group. Okay, we're going to go to search. We're going to go. Here's a lady who just got started the end of October. No big numbers yet. She's running a small budget, but she still made $125 in 4 days. The more money you have, the better you can do because you can make bigger bets. Here's another guy here who he did $2,156 in October. And this guy, can I see? Oh, here it is. $3,524. I guess this was posted before the end of the month, so he probably even has a bigger month. Here's the guy who posted the big win, $10,000. He started out with slower numbers and then built up. You'll see there's usually going to be, when you're doing international, which is where we all end up, international sports books, because the domestic books only offer one-time-only bonuses. But you see a lot of red days as you go along because you have to churn through the books so that you can redeposit. And then that's where you get the bonuses when you redeposit. You don't actually make money from the betting itself. I mean, occasionally you can find some things, but generally you're not going to make more than 5%. The key though is that when you make bets, from one book to another, you don't want to lose too much money. We're looking to not lose more than 2% on every bet. And sometimes you can get anywhere between 0 and 1%. That's what you're looking to do. So you can bet between the books without losing any money. Okay, back to the show. Oh, I know what we're showing a money post. Here's somebody else who did 1500. I guess that's all the posts some people posted recently. Okay, back to the show. All right, so we did that. Let's go on to the thing. So what is this all about? It's about betting both sides of a sporting event in order to earn the bonuses. We are not gambling. You bet one side, let's say you got the Yankees and the Dodgers. You bet the Yankees in one sports book and the Dodgers in another sports book. And you use software to find the right books to book, bet them in so that there's not a you don't lose much money between them. Because normally, if you bet both sides of a thing, you can still pay the VIG, which is 10%. We're actually trying to get that down to less than 2%. And you use software to find lines that are better in one book than they are in another book. You don't have to know anything about sports to do this, as I certainly don't. I don't even watch any sports. I have watched a couple things since I started betting them here. And I used to watch like World Series and that kind of stuff. Here's an example of how this can work. And this is with a domestic book. Caesars and Bet365 both offer up to a 1K no sweat bet. No sweat bet means if you bet the 1K and if the bet loses, they give you a free matching bet. So if you bet $100, they'll give you a free $100 bet. If you bet $1,000, they'll give you a free $1,000 bet. Now you want to maximize these by betting $1,000. You don't want to waste because it's only a one-time deal. You don't want to bet $100 and get a free $100 bet. So you want to at least wait till you have, well, you really need 4K to make this bet because you got to bet 1K on one side and you got to bet more on the other side. Actually, I might as well just show you. I'll show you this in a second. So if you bet, let's say 1,000, let's say we're doing an even money bet just so that it makes sense. So let's say you bet $1,000 in Caesars and you bet $1,000 in Bet365. You bet $1,000 on one side of a game and $1,000 on the other side of a game. And these are only in these things. It's only using the first bet they give you, which is, like I said, the 1K bet, the 1K no sweat bet. So one of these has to lose. The one that wins, you're going to get your $1,000. You're going to win. You bet $1,000, you're going to get $2,000 minus the VIG. So in the I'll show you the case. It's a, you're looking to get not lose 2%. So what's that, like $20 on a on this thing? So it's going to cost you $20 to get a free $1,000 bet. So let's say you didn't even do anything with that. You just got a free $1,000 and you just bet it on a just bet it itself on a match. A 50-50 match. In one case, you win $1,000, and in another case, you don't win anything. So you come out. So if you average that out, it's like a $500 win. Okay, so now we just covered that. Then you have the original money back less the VIG. The software reduces that to 2%. You now have the free 1K bet. Software picks a bet. So now let me show you how the software works in this particular case. We're going to do what's called a promo bet. A promo bet you're going to put in here Caesars. Let's say Caesars, you lost it. So you got a $1,000 free bet from Caesars. Let's just refresh this to make sure it's current. And you go, there's different kinds of bonus types. And this particular type is a bonus bet. And the bet amount is $1,000. So what this software is going to do is it's going to find a bet that you can put in so that rather than winning or losing, let's say you have that free $1,000 bet. If you bet it and you lose, you don't have anything. So with this, it's going to guarantee that you make at least $690. In this particular case, you can make 690 to 692. Now this is a crazy odds number. These are big numbers. So this is not a bet you'd really want to make because this is your free $1,000 bet. But on the other book, you'd have to bet $8,310. Now you're still winning this money and you're getting all back your original. But you know who wants to bet $8,300? So we'll pick a like here's a more reasonable one. This one you're only winning $20 less. But I mean, look at this bet here. The bet at Caesars is $1,000, and the bet at one of these other, like here's DraftKings, the bet at DraftKings is $1,680. So now, when you do this again with your free bet, the $1,000 is your free bet you got because one of those two bets lost. In this case, we're just showing you what happens if Caesars loses. Now we can go through and explain. I'm not going to go through and read this whole thing. You can pause the video and read it if you want. This is the explanation of how that works. You know, You can pause the video and go through and read that. But the result is, in this particular bet, you're betting the three $1,000 against 1680 in your cash, which is why I said you need around $3,000 to do this for this one particular for the $1,000 bet, so that you can cover it on the other side, which is 1680. Now, again, you're going to get your whole 1680 back, plus the 800 and I'm sorry, $670, which the result is you win between $670 and $672, no matter what happened. Doesn't matter who wins. One case you win 670, if the other team wins, you win 672. That's what the software does, is it finds you this bet. So as opposed to getting that $1,000 free bet and possibly losing it, you're guaranteed to get $670. Okay, so that's how that works. I just showed you the software that we're using is called Odds Jam. Now there's two types of betting that we do, domestic and which is US based, and international. Now the domestic varies dramatically from state to state. I happen to live in New Jersey, which has a lot of different bets. Other states may have none, like California has none. But we're all going to end up in international, so it doesn't really matter which one your state has, because we're all going to end up international. But just to give you an example to find out what your state does have, you can go to and do covers, your state name, and bonuses. Now you want to find the one from the actual covers website. Now that's the one, but that's not really not sure why that one's coming up. Put NJN. I'll get it. Low deposit bonus, but that's not, it's not. Somehow we're in the casinos. I don't. All right, let's change our sports book. Didn't have to do that. So that's all of a sudden changed. New Jersey Sportsbook promos. Okay, so if you, when you do this for your state, it's going to give you a number here. Now you can't get all this because you got to play one against the other. So in general, you're going to get about 50% of whatever this says, assuming you don't have accounts in any of these sports books. So this would get you around 4,000, 45 or 6. 4,800, something like that. I can't divide that by two in my head. But in any case, you whatever that comes up, you're gonna get about half of it. Here's the BetMGM. This used to be a $1,500 offer, and they just changed it. If you were to join this and you're in from New Jersey, I would drive to New York or Pennsylvania or one of the other states, because all these casinos do is they require you to be in the state when you make the bets. They do not require you to live in the state. So like here's FanDuel, here's the Caesars, the 1,000 we're talking about. This one's Bet365. It has another 1,000. DraftKings, BetRivers, Hard Rock, Borgata. Anyway, those are the domestic bonuses we were talking about. But the domestics again are only one time only. The international is ongoing, so we're all going to end up doing the international. So let me show you some of the offers. So for instance, here's the Caesars one we just saw. So there's not really anything you need to know about. If your first bet loses, you get back as a bonus bet up to $1,000. The up to just means whatever you bet is what you get up to. So if you bet $1,000, you get $1,000 free. And if you bet $1,000 and it loses, you get $1,000. You bet $100 and it loses, you get $100. Here's ESPN bet. It's got the same thing. If it loses, you get $1,000 in bonus bets. The only thing about this is I noticed that this ends November 11th. So if you're interested in doing some of this stuff, you'd ought to start doing it soon because you don't want to lose out. This is, like I said, like we showed you before, this bet here is guaranteed to make you 600 and, well, but let's just say between 600 and $700 profit. So you don't want to lose that. You want to jump on that. All right, let's close that. close that. Now let's look at some of the international. Like again, this is where the money's really at. This is going to give you a $125 deposit boost. So what that means is if you deposit $1,000, they're going to give you $21,250 in your account. Now, international all has rollover, and I don't want to get into a long discussion of what rollover is, but the strategy for international is completely different than it is for the U.S. Just realize that you are getting the money. You just can't deposit. As in the domestic books, you can deposit, for instance, that MGM or the Caesars one that we showed you, make that bet, and let's say you win that money, you can just then automatically, or not automatically, but then you can just go and withdraw it. On all the US books, you can bet, win, withdraw, even with the bonuses. On the internationals, none of them are like that. But we get around the rollover, and that's covered in the training. I just wanted to show you the different deposit and bonuses. Like here's a, I think that's a poker code or a casino or something. Let's wait. Gotta wait for the thing. Oh, maybe we could just scroll up. Okay, here, it just rotates what's here, but it's always 125 percent bonus. So if you deposit $1,000, same as the other site, you're gonna get $2,125. And same thing with rollovers and stuff. Here they have a, this site has a 50% welcome, but if you deposit in crypto, you get 100%. Okay, so that covers all. Let's close all of this stuff. Just wanted to show you what the bonuses were. And the Flip just added a new limited time promotion where you can deposit $100 and you get $400 free cash. So basically, you deposit $100 and immediately you have $500. But it again, this is a domestic book, but I think it can be done from. No, it can't be done from other places. It's got to be U.S. But and there are some states you can't do it in. But that's just such a quick book that they've added, and it's got a lot of they got a lot of other bonuses going on. All right, we covered all of that stuff there. All right, so what's the cost involved in this? Okay, the training is a one-time $597. It's not open all the time. I just did here today. It's open now. Supposedly they're going to close it at midnight. Who knows if that's going to happen? Last week they said it was going to be open for only 24 to 48 hours, but it was open and they closed it. Well, I guess you could say that was true because they closed it, but then they opened it up in a couple of days and it's been open all week. Last month they had it open only for 24 hours, which is when I joined, and then they did close it, and it wasn't open again for another month. So you never really know what the training is, just goes through how to do everything, and that's the key thing. We use that off the OfferJam software here, but unless you know how to do it, it's not going to do you any good. There's been a lot of people saying the system, when you use OfficeJam and follow some of their stuff, you can get your accounts shut down because the books don't really like you winning money and then taking bonuses. And that's true, but it's all in the training on how to prevent that from happening. We always want to, like, the books that give the biggest bonuses, we rarely want to withdraw from those books. We want to lose our money in that book and win it into a book that doesn't have any bonuses. And that way, everyone's happy and you don't get banned. But the training covers all the ban, how to prevent from banning, how to go through and do all this. There's a, believe, 39 days right now where he does like an hour each day where he steps through and shows you exactly what he does. He started a brand new account and showed you how he's built it up and what he does every day. And that's very, gives you a lot of great information there. Plus, he gives you basic information on how to do the domestic bets, how to do that like MGM bet, all kinds of stuff. Then you need to use the OddsJam software. That's either $199 a month for domestic, or it's $499 a month for domestic and international. Everyone's going to need the international, so it just depends on how quick you can. If you do live in the U.S. and your state does offer some things, I mean, maybe you want to sign up for the first month at $199, but it only takes like a week to 2 weeks to get all your bonuses from the domestic, and then there's no more to grab. So then you would. Then you pay the $199, and I don't know how you would upgrade in the middle of the month. So it's probably better off to just go with the $499 a month. They do offer a 7-day free trial where you can earn enough to pay for the software just in the first couple of weeks. You can see that in my particular case that I September, I made 2,732, which covered my $597 for the training and my $499 for the software. So that's a what a little $1,100 or whatever. So all covered in just the first week and a day or so. There's no other expenses required. Like was a full-time Amazon seller for 3 years. I still am. But Amazon has a lot of different utilities you got to buy, a lot of a lot of expenses that you don't know about. This doesn't have anything. Basically, you just need this software. You obviously need a computer to run it on. The better computers that I did go out and buy some new monitors so I can have three screens open at once. One the Odds Jam software, and then the two books that I'm actually betting on. But that's not required. I'm old, so I like to have everything in front of me. Now, while the cost can be high, the profits can be amazing, with some in the course profiting up to $20,000 per month. With this, you bet today and you get paid in the next few days. As long as if you make a bet for an event that happens today, then you can get paid. Now, again, the international is going to be a little bit different because you got to go through that rollover. But the domestics, you all can get deposit and get paid and take your money out within hours to days. I was profitable in the first few days. You do need money to do this. The more money, the better. 4K is a good starting point. That's an example, just so you can take advantage of like these promo. I closed the promos, but if you saw before, if you deposit $1,000, you can get $1,250 in free money. That's only a first-time deposit. So if you waste that by doing a $100 bet, then you're only getting $125 for free. So it's kind of important that you do that. You can start in some other books that don't have like first-time deposits. They just have ongoing ones that are not as high. Like one of the other ones we do is a 25% cash bonus, and that's a great bonus too. Okay, so 4K is a good starting point, but if you can't afford 4K, then I really wouldn't start unless you had less than 1K, which is going to cover the the training is 597. Now you don't need to have the money for the off. Odds Jam right from the beginning because you got 7 days. You could actually make all that money back. Assuming you have the money to bet, you can make that money back and be able to cover the software easily. And that's it. It's my last show. Last slide. If you have any questions, feel free to contact me on Facebook or email me. Thanks for watching.